people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes a sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew.
Comedian in my alter ego has helped make me a better doctor, a better therapist, and a better person. Because it's that journey through fear towards compassion, which is what the healing field is about. Through our judgments, to the other side of that, when we can release judgment, when we can become more fearless. And then the whole world opens up and miracles happen.
I've been carrying the weight of the world on my shoulders far too long. But now I need a helping hand to find the strength to carry on. What if love was a place where there's no right or wrong? Would you stand up and say, yes, I know I belong? In the field, come fly with me, we'll leap in faith, set ourselves free. In the field, we'll plant a seed, watch it grow till we believe. So meet me in the field. And I've been battling, fighting the good fight. I've got nothing left to give. They say laughter's the best medicine. Could you show me where to begin? What if love is a place where we're already safe? Could you open your heart and let go the pain? In the field, come fly with me, we'll leap in faith, set ourselves free. In the field, we'll plant a seed, watch it grow till we believe. So meet me in the field. Said you have a beautiful soul, beautiful soul. I didn't know I have a beautiful soul, but now I know, flicker of hope. In the field, come fly with me, we'll leap in faith, set ourselves free. In the field, we'll plant a seed, watch it grow until we believe. So meet me in the field, come fly with me, we'll leap in faith, set ourselves free. In the field, we'll plant a seed, watch it grow until we believe. So meet me